never forget those words. And as many times as I've heard them this year, they will always seem new and exciting. What an amazing year it has been. It's hard to believe it's come and gone so very quickly. God has been so good, and I cannot thank him enough for this opportunity to serve my city, state, and country. As it should be, my Miss USA experience has been much more than a pageant. I imagined it would feel like a whirlwind. It has. I thought it would be exciting. It was. And I knew it would be life-changing. And it is. I have been afforded an experience that has helped to mold, shape, change, and improve so many talents and skills on differing levels. I came into this organization with some very specific goals and directions for how I wanted this opportunity to shape my career. And I have been amazed by the inspiration and motivation for my future found in the thousands of miles I have traveled, bridges crossed, literally and emotionally, and countless lives impacted. I've learned more about my state, myself, and my talents and gifts, and I've increased my ability to share my voice and passion for communicating with anyone, anywhere, at any time. Thank you, Paula and the RPM family, for welcoming me into your organization and into your lives. I have enjoyed every minute of our phone calls, brainstorms, road trips, and photo shoots, and could not imagine what this experience would be without your dedicated zeal and involvement. You are truly a remarkable team and forever an extension of my family. Shannon Noel Ford, I love you. You will forever be my sister and friend. I have loved every minute of our time together and know that there will be many more memories made and monumental moments shared down this new road called Life After Pageants. To my family, friends, sponsors, mentors, and the team of people that have so selflessly invested in my life and the big dreams that I dream, thank you from the bottom of my heart for your sacrifice, investment, and generosity that I appreciate so much. I would never be able to list all of you that have poured your love, donated your time, and challenged me to be the one-of-a-kind leader that I am. Thank you for always helping me to find the next best version of me. South Carolina and fellow South Carolinians, thank you for allowing me to serve you this year. I have been inspired by your spirit, warmth, and hospitality, and will be forever grateful for your love, admiration, and appreciation. The doors that have opened as a result of this opportunity are endless and provided me with unbridled excitement for the next steps in my personal journey and career. The motivation and support of each of you is priceless, and it's been a strong pillar on which to lean during this year. Standing before students, speaking to legislators, numerous performances of our national anthem, Miss USA in Las Vegas, meeting Donald Trump, signing thousands of autographs, social media, Instagram, and new friends have made my Miss South Carolina USA journey incredibly unique. For the young woman I will crown tonight, November 17th, 2012, I pray that you will be able to echo my sentiment. I have made this year one of the most unforgettable and challenging years of my life. The best feeling in the whole world at this moment of reflection and remembrance is that, if given the same opportunity, I would do my best again in the exact same way. Forever yours, and for the last time, Erica Grace Powell, Miss South Carolina USA 2012.